Check, check. Okay. Marine biology. It's where it's at. Yo, yo, they coming cheap for the reef. I'm looking around, checking out those teeth. Razor sharp, he's a great reef shark. Looking at me like I'm on his next mark. I'm turning around, time to swim the other way. The rainforest of aquatic ecology. The most species diverse found on the earth. Home to much life, place of much birth. Oh no, though, science is concerned. Coral reefs in trouble. We must learn how to treat the coral reef plants. Fish, shrimp, and mantis rays. Coral restoration, let's make it pay. By using our imagination, fusing it with our education. So when your kids go on a vacation one day, they will say, hey, this is a beautiful place. Fish change the fish around the corals in the first place. No more oil spills, no unnecessary kills. For some cheap thrills, toxic spills, chills, reverse some bleaching ills and gases from the mills. Go up into the sky, travel up high, fall back into the ocean like we're mixing up a potion. Stop, reverse the motion, and consider this notion. Coral reefs are home to so many species, yet we're losing them bit by bit like a recent PC. So what does it matter to you or to me? Well, what kind of world do you want to see? When you're sitting here like me at 23, hearing about ships on the Australian Chinese, trying to save some time at the Great Barrier Reef. Millions of pounds of oil floating out to sea, covering you and covering me, and the birds and the trees affecting the whole world, Australia to the Keys. While we're sitting here saying, geez, I wanna keep this biodiversity and have the opportunity to study corals when I am at a university. We must persist to insist that corals are here to exist. Peace. For the reef out. We must insist that corals are here to exist.